now we just joke around that, you know, something like this flipped my world upside down there for a while. And to be 10 years old and see, go through things that adults see, having to recover, having seen a lot of other patients your age struggling, fighting for their life, I think it honestly just broadened my perspective. It taught me that there was a whole new level of hard work that I needed to do to achieve my goals.